Welcome all you Loughlin men, and a terrible tale I'll tell, concerning love, a bushranger who in misfortune fell. His name it was Ben Hall, a man of high renown. He was hunted from a station, and like a dog shot down. 3 years he roamed the roads, and he showed the trap some fun. £1,000 was on his head with Gilbert and John Dunn. Then parted from his comrades, this outlaw did agree to give away bushranging and to cross the raging sea. Ben went to Gilburn Creek, and that was his downfall. Oh, riddled like a sieve was our valiant Ben Hall. It was early in the morning, upon the 5th of May, that the 7 police surrounded him, as in his sleep he lay. Brill dark and he was chose to shoot the outlaw dead. And they filled him full of lead. They rolled him in his blanket, and they tied him to his brow, and they dragged him through the streets of Fort to show the prize they had. So come all you Loughlin men, and a terrible tale I'll tell, concerning of a bushranger who in misfortune fell. His name it was Ben Hall, a man of high renown. He was hunted from a station.